Playing at home in Epping, Charlie Daniels looks like any healthy four-year-old, but she's living on borrowed time. Charlie is suffering from the rare genetic disorder Batten's disease and may only have another 3 years to live. Now her 19-month-old brother, Reese, has also tested positive for Batten's. For parents Barry and Carmen, it's a devastating blow. Unless medical science delivers a breakthrough in the next few years, the only hope is a bone marrow transplant.
Obviously our time is running out, so we want to give them as much as we can and make their lives as happy as we possibly can. We want to build a soft room for the children. Obviously Charlie needs it more than Reese at the moment, and obviously Reese will need it eventually.
Barry and Carmen have launched an appeal to help them provide that and any medical treatment that becomes available.
Time is running out, so we want to give...